I walked up to Diana and said, give me back the knife.